Hello, welcome to Marine Gurukul video series. In this video, we shall try and present you some questions to help you in preparing for your exit exam for PSC RB refresher. A man aboard a vessel signaling by raising and lowering his outstretched arm to each side is indicating danger, stay away. All is clear, it is safe to pass. All is clear, it is safe to approach. A distress signal. A man aboard a vessel signaling by raising and lowering his outstretched arms to each side, it's a signal for distress. So, answer is D, distress signal. The number of rocket parachute flare in lifeboat are 2, 4, 5, or 6. Answer is 4, that is B. When a helicopter is lifting personnel from a survival craft, the other individuals in the craft should enter the water in case the person in the sling slips, stand on the outside of the craft to assist the person, remove their life jackets to prepare for their transfer, remain seated in the craft to provide body weight for stability. The answer is D, remain seated in the craft to provide body weight for stability. What does this IMO symbol on the screen mean? Hospital, family point, muster station, safety zone. Answer is muster station. Which will be the worst of emergencies that you would face if that happens? Flooding, collision, grounding, foundering. Obviously, the answer is foundering because that is where you end up losing the vessel. You are involved in an emergency landing of a helicopter in water. You should inflate your life jacket upon entering the helicopter, prior to reaching the water, after reaching the water but prior to exit from the helicopter, after exiting clear of the helicopter. Answer is you inflate your life jacket after exiting clear of the helicopter. You hear on radio telephone the word security spoken 3 times. That's security, security, security. It indicates message about safety of navigation will follow, message of an urgent nature about safety of ship to follow, the sender is in distress and needs assistance. You should secure your radio telephone. The answer is A, message about safety of navigation to follow. Under annex of call regs, the following may be used as a distress signal. Flag Oscar, code of signal November Charlie, flag Bravo, flag Tango. The answer is code of signals November Charlie. What does this IMO symbol mean to you? Staircase, embarkation ladder, go down for safety, pilot ladder. The symbol on the screen is for embarkation ladder, so answer is B. What is the biggest danger to life when your vessel has collided with another ship? Oil pollution, bilging of compartments, damage to the ship, or possibility of capsizing. Of these, the worst danger is capsizing possibility or risk, and so answer is D. The primary danger in helicopter fire is loss of stability, burning jet fuel running on the quarters or other areas, rotating and flying debris, heat damage to the chopper structure. The primary danger is B, burning jet fuel running onto quarters or other areas. Red parachute flares are called flare techniques, pyrotechnic, light techniques, fire techniques. Obviously, we all know it's pyrotechnic. When personnel are lifted by a helicopter from an inflatable life raft, the persons in the life raft should deflate the floor of the raft to reduce the danger of capsizing, inflate the floor of the raft to provide additional stability, remove their life jackets to prepare for their turn, take the sea anchor to prevent fouling of rescue sling. The answer is A. Deflate the floor of the raft to reduce the danger of capsizing. What does this IMO symbol on the screen mean? Thermal protective aid, immersion suit, chemical protective suit, or EEBD? Answer is it's immersion suit. The public announcement or the PA system shall be a loudspeaker installation enabling the broadcast of messages to bridge, to engine room, into all spaces where crew or passengers are present, to the forward deck. Answer is into all spaces where crew or passengers are present. Which channel is designated as the VHF follow-on communication channel and is required in all portable survival craft equipment? Channel 6, channel 16, channel 13, or channel 72? The answer is B, channel 16. The master of a vessel shall make sure that the EPIRB is tested daily, weekly, every 2 weeks, or monthly. The frequency of EPIRB testing is monthly. What does this IMO symbol on the screen mean to you? EPIRB, VHF radio, radar reflector, or SART, that is search and rescue transponder. The symbol that you see is a SART symbol, search and rescue transponder symbol. Remote controls for quick closing shut-off valves are required at how many locations? 1, 2, 3, or 4? Answer is 2. Routine radio communication should be no more than 1 minute, 3 minutes, 5 minutes, or 8 minutes. Answer is B, 3 minutes. Which signal is used by a shore rescue unit to indicate landing here is highly dangerous? The firing of a white star signal, horizontal motion with a white flag, vertical motion of a white light, or code letter kilo by blinker light? The answer is B, horizontal motion with a white flag. What does this IMO symbol on the screen mean? Survival craft pyrotechnics, hand flare, line throwing apparatus, or smoke signal? Answer is survival craft pyrotechnics. The purpose of a tipping line on a sea anchor is aid in casting off, direct the drift of vessel, aid in the recovery of sea anchor, maintain maximum resistance to breaching. The answer is it can aid in the recovery of the sea anchor. Steering a motor lifeboat broadside on to sea could cause it to capsize, run smoother, run faster, or sink. The risk associated is the boat may capsize if you take the weather broadside on. A line throwing apparatus unit contains two projectiles, four projectiles, three projectiles, or five projectiles. LTA contains four projectiles, so answer is B. What does this IMO symbol on the screen mean? Life raft, rescue boat, lifeboat, or evacuation area. This is symbol of a lifeboat. If the hydrostatic release mechanism of an inflatable life raft is not periodically serviced and becomes inoperative, it will not set the water lights on immersion, release the dive marker for the life raft, free the life raft from a sinking vessel, break the seal of carbon dioxide cylinder. So a faulty hydrostatic release would prevent the freeing of a life raft from a sinking vessel. So answer is C. If an inflatable life raft is overturned, it may be made upright by filling the stabilizers on one side with water, releasing the CO2 cylinder, pushing up from under one end, standing on the inflating cylinder and pulling on the strap underneath. The answer is D. This is the method or process for uprighting an inverted life raft. Which precaution should be taken when testing a line throwing gun? Never remove the line from rocket. Fire it at an angle of 90 degrees to the horizon. Wear asbestos gloves. Answer is never remove the line from the rocket. If you reach the shore in a life raft, the first thing you should do is drag the raft ashore and lash it down for shelter. Find some wood for a fire. Get the provision out of the life raft. Set the raft back out to sea so someone may spot it. Answer is A. Drag the raft ashore and lash it down for shelter. Now we come to end of this first set. We hope that these questions will add some value to your preparation. Please look out for our other sets which shall follow. Thank you very much for watching marinegurukul.com. If you want to get automatic update for other sets as they are uploaded, we suggest and recommend that you subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for watching Marine Gurukul video series. Thank you.